Ava, she was once a feral cat.
A feral cat simply means a stray.
We found her when she was 2 weeks old by a lake, and now she's 8 weeks old and very healthy.
Now let's get on to the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Ava said make sure you're in proper uniform.
Now let's get right into the announcements.
Hey, JSA. Don't forget, A-Team is on Tuesdays and Thursdays in Mr. Hardy's classroom. And also, October 19th, no school, teacher work day. And remember, it's almost the end of the quarter, so bump those grades up. Have a great day, JSA.
If I could, oh, I would be in Hollywood. Like I should. Sunset strip, oh, it'd be a trip down in Hollywood. Oh yeah.
I think it's time I spend a day alone. Just shut off my phone and maybe I can write a song. Because lately I've been faking, taking drugs and binge drinking. There's no way I'll be amazing with this type of motivation. I'm still trying to learn the basics, but my mind is on vacation. I wanna hit it out the park and jog around the bases. Let's face it, you can't do it unless you try. I'm working to survive and setting my dreams to the side. But I've opened up my eyes and noticed how the time flies. We're only young today, so I can't let this passion die. It's time to revive, write rhymes and then revise. Just strive to keep the stride of dreams and watch them rise. I had a vision, now I see it coming. They say nothing lasts forever, so I'm chasing nothing.
If I could, oh, I would be
Holly. Alright, go, go, go.
Okay. If you're interested in learning or getting a feral cat, take a trip to the Humane Society.
Have a great day, Jason.
Jump!